When we ran out of hand sanitizer, breweries and distilleries around the world wasted no time in retooling to help keep us safe. By pivoting to meet demand for sanitizer, these companies made a positive societal impact while building their brands, which was a good look for an industry facing its fair share of social issues. Companies that made hand sanitizer didn't only help reduce the spread of the virus, they helped keep workers employed and improve the skill sets of their workers by having them make new products. Some also went further with proactive and creative ways to support the community, which included community fundraising with prepaid beer, free keg refills, and no layoff guarantees to workers. Sustainalytics found that 5 companies stand out for their contributions during COVID-19. Dees Hoerdeman and Martin Vizier found that Heineken, Bacardi, Diageo, AB InBev, and Pernod Ricard helped us mitigate impacts of the pandemic by supporting social aspects of the community, which also reflect the mosaic of material ESG issues faced by companies in the alcohol industry. As an investor, it's worth noting that these companies fare better than most when it comes to ESG risks, and their recent contributions may further benefit their reputations. However, keep in mind that corporate governance continues to be a risk in the industry. It's not all cheers. For Morningstar, I'm Andrew Willis.